Yo, I go by the name of Javon Landry, the one-third filmmaker, one-third photographer, one-third MC. This is for Ian's Party 2017. Social media girls, yo. Here we go, 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 yo. I don't know why these girls spend their time on their phone for attention. She don't even got a job, but she just really wanna get the pension. I mean what I mean, with your nails pressed on and your skin tight jeans, but your sneaks real clean. Do you see what I see when I scroll down your tweets? But you don't, cause your head's blowing up for them fiends. But you still hood with it, be outside with the duck face on up in your mama's ride. Doing it for the vibe like you are fine as if you stay too fly. Bye bye to these haters that you will be calling your friends later, like she is one of your neighbors. These deucers of fakers brag about that paper and mastermind you to be one of the chasers. Like damn, but I mean what I mean, what you say what I mean, but you know what's not me. Like oh, I just see what I see and I speak what I speak, my opinions are free. Yo, it's when a life on the truth, on the things that you do that you know is untrue. Huh, at every opportunity gotta step and pivot, you don't let the moment just do. Yo, narcissism, it's really an addiction. Only care about the likes, she just really wanna get that mention. I mean what I mean, you post a picture, delete it for what? For your daily quote, do what's up? Tryna feel validated for the affirmations of the triple dub admirations, that's rough. I'm saying that you filthy filth is passing off as fiction. Showing, telling, are you really living? Deep down inside your inner scrimmage, thinking life is all about a competition. You filthy filth is passing off as fiction. Showing, telling, are you really living? Deep down inside your inner scrimmage, thinking life is all about a competition. Like, whoa, but I mean what I mean, what you say what I mean, but you know it's not. I mean like, oh, I just see what I see, and you need to rethink what is up a little see. It's for the life on the truth and the things that you do that you know is untrue. At every opportunity, gotta step up, but you don't let the moment just do. But I mean what I mean, what you say what I mean, but you know it's not me. I just see what I see, and you need to rethink what is up a little see. It's for the life on the truth on the things that you do that you know is untrue. At every opportunity. Yo, yo, let's go. What is the issue stem? Where it begin? Is it the lack of a friend? A lack of a man? I just don't understand. All I know, it wasn't part of the plan. The internet creating imaginations, feeding into our fascination, that we forget the real conversation and how we define the representation. Are we serving hype or are we serving our lies? Just know that it is all in your mind. Deep down, know when you're searching that mind, you know that you are one of a kind. Don't let the words phase you or create you, and just let it amaze you. Cause you're beautiful and a miracle. Don't let the cyber world dictate you, take you. Just realize, realize with your real eyes, find the truth in the real time. Just realize, realize with your real eyes, find the truth in the real time. Just realize, realize with your real eyes, find the truth in the real time. Just realize, realize, just realize, realize.